Whoops, girl.
Hello, good morning everyone. How are you today? Are you all happy today? Is anybody sad? No. I hope that everybody is happy and healthy. Okay. Are you ready to have some fun together? So, let's start our English lesson today. Kita akan melakukan beberapa kegiatan yang menyenangkan buat anak. Yang pertama, seperti biasa, kita akan melanjutkan untuk belajar kosakata atau vocabulary that begin with letter T. Yang kedua, kita akan belajar untuk menyanyi. We're going to learn a song. Yang ketiga, kita akan belajar percakapan sederhana. Selanjutnya, kita akan bermain game bersama-sama. Setelah itu anak-anak nanti juga akan mengisi kuis melalui Google Form. Oke? Yuk kita ikuti kegiatan ini bersama-sama.
Town. Train. Truck.
Nah anak-anak, tadi kalian sudah mendengarkan tentang beginning letter T. Apa saja itu? Kalian masih ingat? Nah, Miss akan tunjukkan gambar-gambarnya ya. Coba kalian sebutkan satu persatu, oke? What picture is it? Okay. What picture is it? Great. What is it? Very good. And this one? Yes. Very good. Now, do you still remember those pictures? Okay. Now, we're going to play a game. Are you ready? It's a shadow game. Nanti, anak-anak akan menebak gambar apa ini ya. Tapi, Miss akan balik seperti ini. Anak-anak tebak ya. Oke? Picture number one. What picture is it? Can you guess? 3, 2, 1. Did I hear someone says a truck? Yes, that's right. It's a truck. Okay, picture number two. What picture is it? 3, 2, 1. Very good. It's a tractor. Now, picture number three. What picture is it? Did I hear someone says train? Yay, that's right. picture. It's very easy. What picture is it? Three, two, one. Yay! It's a tank. Great! Anak-anak sudah hebat semua ya. Nah, sekarang kita ikuti kegiatan selanjutnya yuk.
Train on the track, go chop chop chop, chop chop chop, chop chop chop. The train on the track, go chop chop chop, all through the town. The train on the track, go chop chop chop, chop chop chop. Chop, 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 the train on the track, go chop, 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 all through the town.
Where are you going?
I'm going to the library.
Where are you going?
I'm going to the playground. Where are you going? I'm going to the church. Where are you going? I'm going to the cafe.
Sekarang Nana, kita akan melakukan percakapan ya. Nanti Miss Ita akan bertanya seperti ini. Where are you going? Nah, nanti di sini akan ada gambar public places. Anak-anak akan menjawab sesuai gambar. Contohnya seperti ini. Where are you going?
I'm going to school.
Very good. Yuk kita lanjutkan, bisa? Baik. Where are you going? Very good. Where are you going today? Anak hebat ya. Teruslah berlatih menggunakan kalimat-kalimat dalam bahasa Inggris. Nanti pasti lama-lama kalian akan jadi bisa.